button. Let's see if we can get this video to 100 likes. So today, we are going to be baking. We are going to be making this, like, I don't know what it's called, but it's called a treasure desert kit. It's like princesses and princesses. That's what it is. And if you guys are following along, this you can get any type. I also have another, but I'm just going to be making this one. So the ingredients is 3 cups of cold need to do the smelling test to make sure milk is perfect. I feel pretty good. Oh my god, I forgot my bowl. Got my humongous bowl. Of milk, and then plastic cups, 6 plastic cups. So let me put this back in the fridge. Oh, hey, I have chocolate milk. I didn't know that. Okay, 6 cups. It's hard to see clear stuff. So. 1, 2, 4, 5, 6. Alright. So, I need some help right now, so I'll be right back. Okay, so I just needed directions. So, I got it now. Need to get the powder. Keeping the direction. So these are the gummies that go in there. So those will go in there. So we got the pudding. I just noticed it said pudding. Alright, so we need some scissors. Okay, so that's what it looks like. Turning pink if you would like to see. That's what it looks like. It's like sizzling. That was just pushing a chair so she can video.
So, nothing going on with this.
Now, we are just going to mix it. Mixing. So, see when it's hard like jello. Alright, so it got thick. Took a little while. You see, it's real thick now. Like, no milk. So, next step is the crumbs. We don't add it in there. So, we're going to need a big silver spoon for this, and a blue bowl to put it in. Hi. And we'll also need a spoon for this to put it in the cup. So I'm only doing one, not six, because I don't want to bore you guys. I don't want this video to be boring. So I'm just doing one. Alright, so. Hi. This one goes in first. If you see, goes in first, then the crumbs, then that, and then the crumbs. And then the gummies. Alright. So. Then do one spoon and two spoons of that. This is what the crumbs look like. You can see. So we're going to pour them into this bowl. Amazing. You can see the little crumbs. And then crunch. How many layers do we need? Two. This is the last crumbs, and that was the last of that. So this is what the cup looks like.
I'm gonna add one more layer of this because it's kind of low. And some cups. So. Alright. So I think that's pretty good. Time for these gummies. You can see all of them. There is a lot. So I'm just gonna put four in this cup. This is what it looks like. That's what it is. And then that's what it is. So I'm going to take, you can take a couple seconds to take a look at it. Alright, so that was it for this video. If you guys try this, I hope it will turn out amazing like this one did. So, hope you guys enjoyed it, and that was it. Bye!